Namaste, Vanakkam, Swagatam, and welcome to our Twinkling Thursday concerts. And last week we had a special appearance by Dr. Sir. So this week I'll be carrying on. So this week we have two special compositions. Like two might seem less, but the two are really energetic and they bring out a lot. So I decided that we would stop with two this evening in this concert. So as last week we had informed you that we are going to have the compositions of Avayar, the great Tamil saint, and she was just so wonderful, of course Tamil. She composed, all her compositions are in Tamil, but just the meaning is so vast and it's just too wonderful for us to understand that. But just if we can invoke that energy through our singing just a little bit. So please grace us by your presence and let's have a delightful concert ahead. First we'll be having the Vinayagara Gavil, which is very famous, one of our best.
Tappamal
Especially in Tamil Nadu, it's very famous. and we'll be ending with that. And we have some nice, this song has been really favorite for all of us at Yoganjali also. It's maybe even the raga and tala, but just the way the song is sung is really nice. So hope you will also enjoy it.
Ethi, Ethi, Tolu Mumya Me.
experience for me also singing it, because it's very important that, you know, just singing it isn't, you know, just that, like, you have to be pronouncing it very clearly, and like these kind of holy scriptures, like, it's a bit of a scary thing for me to sing, because I have to pronounce the words correctly, or else, you know, it's not going to be really nice. But I've tried my best and hope that you all have enjoyed it. And in the upcoming Twinkling Thursday concerts, we will be having some of these different songs. And well, both of these were composed and put into Raga by Dr. Sir for our Avaya dance drama that we did from Yoganjali Natyalayam a few years ago. So just we had a nice time watching it again and writing it and analyzing it again, because that was like many years ago when I was younger in age and I didn't understand so much. So thank you. And we have our Tell Me Appa series going on, and we have achieved the Silver Jubilee finally with the 25th episode on Jai Veer Hanuman, where we had the Tales of Hanuman, which was a real grand success. And 25 done, that isn't enough. We had the Golden Jubilee coming up and more coming up, and hope we can reach the highest heights. And with the blessings of Swamiji and Amaji, we all have to keep going. So thank you, and join us on Sundays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays, and in the courses also, and many more coming up. Thank you, and have a nice evening.